My name is Uğur, and I'm a Turkish developer, Turkish 1C developer, I think. So I work with 1C almost 4 years. Currently, I'm working on Adinsoft. So Adinsoft is the main localization partner for the 1C drive. So we are currently working on the localization of the 1C drive ERP solution. Actually, I didn't study because when I start to work, I start to work at another company. They gave me that here is the platform and here's your task. So you have this amount of date. So this is the deadline. So that's it. And I shocked because I never seen before that 1C enterprise platform. So I just started to typing the first line code. And then, voila, I learned a lot of things. So, like ocean in the baby. So, they just put me the ocean, and then I learned how to swim in the 1C enterprise. It took me to complete my first task, I think 6 months. And I did integration with our B2C website, with our 1C enterprise solution and with some cargo companies and etc. So it took 6 months. It was a really huge task because you need to make an integration web services, and you need to use you need to connect by web services to cargo company, and you need to get orders from your website without nothing, no, without knowledge. So but I did it. Nowadays, the 1C developers are really lucky because when I started, there were no academies. So there were no any English document. So it was really hard to find English document and etc. So now it's really easy to find documents and easy to find localization partner because there are a lot of partners for now. And you just need to send a ticket to 1CI and then you'll get support for this. So it's easy to learn 1C Enterprise now. Well, 1C Enterprise platform is the best platform that I ever seen. There is no limitation. Actually, there is a limitation, so you cannot do any video gaming application. But if you want to do, if you want to develop any ERP application, this is the best solution, I think. If you want to develop an ERP solution with .NET or with another Java and another programming language, you need to design the database first. And it will take maybe months and months of months. And after that, you need to design the structure and etc. But on the 1C Enterprise, you don't worry about the database or construction and some structure. Everything are there. So you just need to create an application, create documents, create catalogs, and that's it. It's just easy.